Let's catch a 3:15 taking off. This is on the viaduct over QED, the old D&H yard here. If I'll be able to get the whole train in the frame. Not that hard to do with the 315s, really.
Yard. Yeah, yard, how can?
Yeah, that's...
Alright, we need to drop them off.
That's a short 315.
Check, pick up.
Is that one of those white faces or whatever? Find out. No, I don't think it is. Maybe it is. Huh. Yeah, I think it might be one of those white bitches. It's not that big of a viewing port here, you know? And this is like the only one, too. And here's a 316 coming in just like 2 minutes away. Wonder if there's engines sitting on that other 310, 316 sitting there. Let's see, what is that? Is that engines or just a tanker? Oh wait, yeah, that's an engine. Alright, the 310, 316 should be coming here pretty soon. And it should have a light, so they should be just rolling right through. look at that one. That's pretty cool. I like a good skull. Skulls are always cool. Look at this no-name auto rack. Even though it looks like it's been around too, it ain't got no tagging on it. I mean, who knows about the other side? I don't think I've ever seen a Gaddis one before. 125, what?